Hello, welcome to an interesting game. So the game was released on 31 December, that means in almost New Year's Eve. But at the same time, it's a pixel game. I don't really like pixel games, and this is more about exploration and hidden items and, well, not exactly my type of game, but I saw that the game had no reviews and it didn't get a lot of attention, so I asked for a key, but I didn't want to play it. But after all of this, well, let's just play it. I mean, it's a game, it has a lot of production quality to it. I mean, it's clearly made out of love. I didn't exactly catch in what year the game is playing in, but I knew that that ship would have melted a big chunk of my money, but I've never guessed that convincing the captain to let off just one person would, would empty my whole pocket. Okay. Normally it's going to be the place that I find myself, I know that. A place to spend the night. Okay, that's too much. That's too much. I got it. I guess we have a shilling. That's all the money we have left. Well, I guess, yeah, we don't have empty pockets. Almost empty pockets. Probably can interact with a lot of things, I guess. I like that style, it's kind of like one of those older games. Must have a key. Oh, I need a key to open it. Oh, the toolbox key was under the rock. Well, that was not so hard. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Lest the Imperials could all call yet a calm and peaceful night, I'm ready for a new adventure, but I'll definitely miss the city. Went to Chrome World only for me. Well, I guess I turned the music volume too low. Yeah, this is exactly what I meant. It's a charming little game. I'm not sure about the price. Let me check the price quickly. Price... Oh, it's releasing in 6 days. It's not even released yet. Okay, I guess they delayed the release. Eh, good for me. Now I can make a video. Nail puller? Fresh fish? I like this type of games, I mean... Indiana Jones and the Lost City of Atlantis. I enjoy that game a lot. Maybe I should just play and record that sometimes. I also enjoyed a lot of other games of this type. I don't care about the graphics. If the game is good, I'll play it for sure. So we cannot enter the big warehouse, but we can steal their tools. Oh, you can also press and hold the mouse button to walk faster. Okay, let's go to town. Yeah, the graphics are super nice. I just came from there. Okay, let's go to town and maybe get a nice night of rest. you play with the mouse? No, you cannot play. You have to play with the mouse. But I guess we could. What did they mention about the? Oh, hammer and signals. Okay, we can combine them. No wet shoes. Well, I guess I'm not going inside the tavern. Common treasury. What do you mean by that? Okay, I'm soaked enough. I have to find a place quickly. Don't get in with wet shoes. But I guess we know how to fix that problem. Doesn't work this time. Well, I guess they really mean it then. Shit. I could sit down, take a breath and watch the view. Scarecrow. I doubt it doubles its fierceness under the storm. Farmhouse. Yeah, they use the area very efficiently. A pretty nice house. It looks a little scary under the storm with that ivy. Yeah. Okay, I have to go to Riley's then. Maybe you can interact with other things as well. What can I do with the liquor barrel? Oh yeah. I can put the fresh fish sign over the warning sign. So now we can go in. Hammer and nails. That's actually a pretty clever first puzzle. Hey, it only says fresh fish over there, it doesn't say anything else. If you can't follow the rules, why not change them? Even the noise of lightning is enough to make someone feel exhausted. Finally a warm and sheltered place. That woman must be Riley, I can rent a room by talking to her. Okay, I guess we can go outside again. What? What did he say? No, please. Well, the storm is so nice. Meat. Meat by the fireplace. Cook. Pianist. Better than the voice of Thunder. He plays it very well. Yeah, this has a lot of... Well, I hope he doesn't get copyright striked on YouTube, but yeah. Hello. Bonjour, madame, you must be Riley. And you must be a genius. Tell me what brought you here on such a stormy night. I'm an adventurer. I'm after the lost colony. You're one of those crazy treasure hunters. You'll get along well with the pirates who come to Rowald from time to time. But yeah, it will be hard to find something that is lost. Not searching for treasure or anything, you don't know much about what I'm looking for. Give me a room and I won't keep you busy, I'm quite tired. Somewhere upstairs too, we're a small town. There are not many threats around, so you better make sure you're not one either. I do get myself into trouble. I'll do... Yeah, watch a step out under. Remember that even the smallest mistake you make here will easily take attention. We can handle the payment tomorrow. Go and rest now. Alright, tough lady. It's you in case you want to torture me by calling out. By calling out my name with the first lag. Beverages. Nice. This is what I call my watermark. I guess the developers send the keys too early. Oh, this place is cold because they have no fireplace up here and... Okay, she didn't neglect decorating the place. My room is to the far right. Quite empty. Guess we need the, we don't need the brushes, we don't need the creepy doll, but we need the key. By the way, this is on the trailer for the game in the main page. That's why I knew where it was. It's gorgeous. More or less. Open the room. I mean, it's not a simple game. It has some complex parts. I find out my own clones if I don't... Well, I guess we said you are soaked. You should change your clothes. We have buttons. That's interesting. Do we have a view? Artifacts. Extra content independent from the main story. Pro interesting facts about Cruel story. Interesting. Well, I did see the artifacts menu over here. The lovers, two people with empty minds beside their love. It was one of all the symbols of a new settlement, a new home under the control of a bigger power. Yes. Save game. Well, if they give me a picklock, I cannot refuse. Yeah, let's also get the lamp. So this, oh, Holy Bible. Yeah, she's a religious person. Skull? Why is there a skull? Well, I guess she has a Bible and a skull. Maybe something about resurrection? Painting. There has to be a painter in this town. Exactly. Those are some nice paintings. Even with the low detail, I mean, only the main character is pixelated. The rest is pretty clear graphics with a lot of details, like the nails on the boards everywhere. Map. I'm not sure what it shows, the painting, the poster, a rope dancer. I guess we... Yeah, okay, let's go to sleep. Yeah, tomorrow we have picklocking to do. Yeah, maybe some other... Okay. Where? You're where you'll meet your destiny, young man. Come closer. Well, I guess this is a dream. There is dirt all over. Oh, I'm almost afraid. Why is there a water bucket? You came to Crowald to find the lost colony. A lot more than an adventure for you. Something that you deserve for a long time. This is going to be your first expedition without your master, if you can make it, of course. You have no idea how weird of a thing you're getting yourself into. But we warned you. We warned you about the heaven that even you are not expecting this much. Who are you? Get this cloth, and if you want to take a closer look to your destiny, clean the gravestones. I don't want to. Sure. What's that tower? Very interesting atmosphere. Very bleak, very dark, and that's one of the things that made me play the game Walton. Well, Okay, I guess the inventory disappears if you want to use it on that side of the screen. One of my own people, what did he say? One of my own people. Well, I guess I should read more close what he says. Since he doesn't pause, Rastawa Walton. I hope that's her name. Riley. And then we have a new stone over here. So four people will die, including Riley. She seems like a nice person. And who else? Probably us. I hope it's us. If it's not us, I'll be disappointed. Hugh. 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 This reminds me of that game, The Last Train. Come out and tell me everything. No, I don't think it's... this is a fresh dug grave. That's only a trip. I hope I can sleep well this time. Well, I'm counting on a good night's sleep. Ooh, that was a rough night. I like this little writing and drawing. My first day in the new world. Okay, the nightmare, yes. Well, I guess the Dreamcatcher didn't do its job, did it? Dreamcatcher, do your job next time. You're supposed to catch all the bad dreams. The nightmares. Oh, it's still cold in here. I think there's the piano from downstairs. Pick lock? This would, it would be very unpleasant. Pick lock? Okay, I want to play more of it. I guess those are the pirates. A really nice place. I had a great sleep. Okay. I saw a sign indicating there's a tribe area nearby. We share this land with the tribe. It's quite understandable given that we're the ones that arrive later to this land. Reasonable people, but Governor Walton is the one who controls the town's relations with them. Okay, just trading with them. I'm a little relieved about the tribe. It's none of my concern. The outsiders come here often. Ships coming here for trade, occasionally Edward and his crew. That's Edward. And doesn't have one of his eyes. Since we have a good relationship with them, they don't let other pirate ships get too close to here. Oh. Yeah, pirates in the colonies. But if you're gonna stay more than a night, you have to pay 2 shillings in total for up to a week. I didn't want to give you a headache because you were tired yesterday, but right now you can't even take a step outside this door without giving my money. I thought you'd give me a little more time on this. I only have 1 shilling left if you accept. No exceptions, Hugh. I can't possibly grant a favor. Why would not even grant an acquaintance? Okay. Different ways of earning money. Okay, I guess you have to earn money. Thank Rust, I must have paid for them. I remember why I'm not that senile yet, thank you. Rust is the one that dies, right? I can handle this easily, by the way, I'm a merchant. Crowart is one of my stops. Name is Albert. Nice to meet you, Hugh. She didn't mention anything about the weird shoes, though. Battle Search for the Last Colony. Not a big deal, is it? Okay, so people are under here. Something just a little bit risky. Okay. So I don't want to help him with anything suspicious. I have an offer to help you with. I have to leave for a short time to get the job done. Clement hasn't arrived yet. Can you bartend while I get back? Sure, I can do that. Like to start drinking early, this place might get pretty crowded soon. We might not be able to meet the demand. Our current beer stock might be insufficient, that's why I need to leave. The kitty doing a good job is using a little water to supplement the drinks until I arrive. Oh, that's minigame. Oh, keep it down, we're not going to fool the customers, we're just going to help them by giving them more water instead of beer. Can you imagine how difficult it is to run a place by ourselves in this town? The glass has 5 parts to be filled with either beer or water. Every customer will define the strength of the beer they want with their words. By filling the empty part of the glass with as much water as you like, at least one part of the glass would be it, not that we're not going against the customer directly. Yeah, that would be fun, giving them water when they ask for beer. Well, I guess you can give them water after they have 3 or 4 beers. Only add a little bit of foam on top. Every glass will come with one part filled with beer, but water amount is not limited. So don't worry about it, but you have a limited amount of beer, 70 units. They refuse the beer and you... The beer used will go to waste. You'll fail and need to try again. Okay. My arms broke off from cutting meat the whole day. Make me forget this pain. I guess 3 parts is enough. That's a nice beer. Oh, he wants more than one. Okay. Oh, okay. Looks like he doesn't want full. If it's red, that means he refused the beer. So we can only give this guy 4 parts beer and 1 part water. Now what? The sun roasted me on the field today, a strong link ought to fix me up, let's go. Okay. I guess he will take 2 parts water. No, he doesn't want. It's an interesting minigame, but it's a little weird that they don't explain a lot of things. Cool down at last. Oh, that's only 2 out of 10 customers, okay. Doesn't even know my existence. I still miss a rise deeply from think. Okay. Give him something to prevent him from thinking. This is a weird minigame, okay. The game is amazing in the first glance, but after this it sounds weird. Yes, we have to gradually decrease the amount of beer. I think I wasted too much beer to traveling all around and sing songs. Okay, he doesn't look like he needs a lot of beer. Okay, this is stupid. I guess you have to give them a full beer almost in the beginning and then use less beer. Come on, this is not... This is very hard to tell if they want full beer or not. I don't like this minigame, to be honest. A game of five-finger fillet. Better give something to forget the pain. Keep them coming, okay. About... It gets better the more I drink of it. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. I love how the water barrel is so big. And full, of course. The beer also looks nice. Looks like Fanta. Oh, hello, lady. Give me something strong. Okay, let's make it. Thanks, any more power to you. Oh, okay, only one mug of beer. I guess this is the guard because they have a rifle. Doesn't seem too tired or anything. Oh, come on, really? You'll not have enough beer. Yeah, you cannot tell what they want by just the dialogue. So two more people left and seven more beer units. Something not too strong. Okay, two units of beer then. The definition of strong is really annoying. Okay, so the last character. I have enough money for one drink. Well, I hope that will be enough. No! They didn't mention that I have to keep one unit of beer. That's so annoying. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, he wants 5 units of beer, okay. Well, I didn't think I'd be stuck in a minigame for so long, but now we know the characters. Okay, I guess this is not bad either, but they should just go away faster. Yeah, now we can do it a lot faster. Okay, go away, go away. Make the room for the next one. I think he wanted a weaker one would work. No, 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 okay. At least the people are enjoying themselves in the tavern. Okay, bye. Next, please. Next, next. His head looks like there are two faces on it. I guess you should look at the details, but again, it's very hard to see. I guess a guard with the drink full. Now go away. Go and sleep. Next, please, I need a bell. I need to buy a bell just for these videos. Wish I was lucky enough to drink them every day. Oh, that's a bit sad. Yeah, something not too strong. This will be enough. Fishes are spinning around my head already. Okay, go away. You need to work. Go to your job. Something strong. Yeah, I guess everyone will love their beer. I mean, it's the same people all over again. Looks like we can give everyone just a full mug of beer. Because now I actually have the beer for it. Maybe this is only the first part of the minigame, you'll need to do it later. And later it will get harder, but apparently you can just give everyone a glass. Ah, a full glass to everyone. As long as you don't fail too much, you'll be okay. Here you go, Mr. Butcher. Of course he wants two of them. He wants more. Okay, you are nice and relaxed. Next one, please. I feel like you're wasting too much time with this minigame, drinking minigame. I haven't seen you around here before, but it is a if it is a filter arrival. That's Gandalf, of course. Here you go, a nice full beer for you. Go away, give me your money and I hope that's enough to pay for our first day bartender achievement unlocked. I can also see that the box left by Russ is missing. Oh, the box on the table over here. I didn't know that was my responsibility. Yeah, the boss here, Riley, and we love you. Okay, let's go and find that box. Speak with the pirates, maybe they know. Ahoy, lad. Would you bet anything with me? I can bet 1 shilling. We don't need yet the balloons, or unless it was good enough, ain't that right, Jack? You can watch you try 5-finger fillet. If you don't hurt yourself more than 5 times in 5 rounds, we'll give you 1 shilling. Your pain will be enough for us, Jack. To complete the challenge, choose the indicated keyboard arrow keys. Sure. Keyboard arrow keys. How hard can this be? Fish finger fillet. That's easy money, but I guess you don't have a lot of time. You have to have good eye-hand coordination. I think this is round 4, only one more. That was a little harder. Oh, it's actually a lot longer, okay. Okay, this is getting harder. Attaboy? I get money, tough guy achievement unlocked. I barely ever held a knife before. Hey, I don't get my money. Where's my money? Hey, the pirates cheated me. Well, of course the pirates cheated me. Did they put a coin somewhere on the table, really? Hey, they didn't give me any money, that's for sure. Maybe that's a bug or something. So I'm not supposed to leave until I have enough money. Can I pick lock the door? I guess there's not much I can do upstairs, so let's go back down. I'll give you something that excites you. The Queen Decree on the Colony of Rowan Oak. Go to the marketplace and see what that man with the green hat, hand over this pouch to him. Go directly to a house, meet me in front of it, don't forget to take the key as well. Yes, beneficial partnership. Pay my debt. Well, I guess the pirates cannot be trusted. Enacted for the Roanoke tried to be built. Migrated to Crowald, not being able to find enough resource on Roanoke. Sure. I think that's a real colony. A real colony disappeared with no trace. Oh, a shovel! It's mine now. I don't know, maybe there are other ways to finish the game, but for now I cannot find them. Such a pleasant... such a pleasant time over here. Okay, so first of all I need to... Can I steal something? I really want to steal something. I will go to the marketplace in the next video. For now I just want to see what's over here. Oh, that's a new artifact, okay. First folio. Okay. So that's the edge of the map. Okay, nothing to be stolen or borrowed from here. Probably there'll be something in the birdhouse. Usually those have something. Well, I guess you have to play the events in the right order, otherwise it will not work. Okay. Fresh fish sign. Now can I sit on it and enjoy the view? Ah yes, look at that beautiful waterfall over there. First time, very spectacular around here. Ah, that was a nice peaceful rest. What about Mr. Scarecrow? Okay, so they do change the writing during the day and during good weather. I guess the marketplace will be also be filled with people and some tools. I like knives. Plenty of products, okay, that's a market stall over there as well. He's the man with the hat, by the way. He looks like a gangster or someone who steals and beats people up. Thank you. Yeah, it's pretty easy to. It's pretty fun to use. Oh no, that's the man in the green hat. No wonder the butcher drinks so much. Yeah, he works a lot. Fresh meat. Pudge. Oh, so they sell meat near the church, near the graveyard. Lord never stated that the journey would be painless, but he did say that the reveal would be rewarding. Okay, that feels like it's more related to the game itself than anything else. Every soul shall have a taste of death. From where is that one? Yeah. Looks like we don't want to go into the graveyard. Moo. Ox. Paul Bunyan. That sounds like a name I should remember, or I've heard about it. Yeah, this is really a scary house. I hope we'll get to visit that. Well, anyway, in case you want to see more of... Oh. Let's see what he has to tell us. You are pretty big. None is stronger or bigger than you. Never. There's a lot of wood to be chopped. Blue ox. Why do you have a blue ox? Baby is a very special animal to me. It's even more special than a white buffalo. Moo moo. See? Well, I guess you can explore that. Okay, I'll end the video here. If people want to see more, we'll do more, of course. I don't think I want to enter this place. Very interesting little game. Well, it depends also on the price, but I think it will be a good price. So let me see, you can right click. Speak with the man in the green hat. Oh, I guess you cannot speak with that person at all. Oh, this is Ross, one of the dead guys. Prices for the tools, 1 shilling each. All masterpieces from the hands of our best native warriors. Do you have many customers over here? What goes around comes around. Everybody spends what they earn sooner or later, except for extremely frugal people. I'm an old man and I only work for peanuts anyway. I don't dream of returning to the old world with a fortune like others do, yeah. Peanuts. That's how the economy works. Everyone has to spend what they make, but because of rich people hoarding millions of dollars, what, billions of dollars, that's why the economy is so broken right now. Just because people don't spend their money, so the government has to print out more money that will increase inflation. That means inflation is... So in a way, if someone has $1 billion and you have $100, you actually lose money because that person has $1 billion, so inflation goes up a little bit. Well, I guess it doesn't really work that way, but you get the idea. Inflation exists because money exists, and as long as people have a lot of money and they don't share it with anyone else, your $100 might be $99 in a month or two, or even your $100 might be $50 in 5 years. Food for thought. Okay, that's a nice ending to the video by, you know, inflicting some existential dread on people. Bye.